Get Hive Act is an apparent act of goodwill ahead of a historic meeting. The act is an apparent act of goodwill ahead of a historic meeting between Kim Jong-un and President Donald Trump. The official said U.S. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo was expected to return with the exact time of the Trump-Kim summit. Speaking on condition of anonymity, the official said, "We expect him to bring the date, time and the captives." Donald Trump said the location of his meeting with the North Korean leader has already been set. The three U.S. citizens are all said to be Korean Americans. Mr. Pompeo was expected to bring the three captives through the inter-Korean border. But the Chung-Hwa-dae official said that will likely not be the case. It was not clear when the U.S. Secretary of State was set to leave Pyongyang. Getty Kim Jong-un and South Korean President Moon Jae-in met last month. Mr. Pompeo said the North's release of the three Americans would be a great gesture, and noted the U.S. has been asking for their freedom for 17 months. Tensions between the U.S., South Korea and North Korea have been thawing lately. Last month, Kim Jong-un and South Korean President Moon Jae-in met in a historical milestone last month. Only last year it seemed there could have been a confrontation between the U.S. and North Korea after a war of words between the two leaders. Getty Donald Trump mocked Kim Jong-un as Rocket Man, and that he would see fire and fury. Donald Trump mocked Kim Jong-un as Rocket Man, and that he would see fire and fury, the likes of which the world has never seen. It followed a series of nuclear missile tests conducted by the communist regime. Now, after the cooling of tension, Foreign Secretary Boris Johnson said Donald Trump should receive a Nobel Peace Prize. He said, "If Trump can fix North Korea and the Iran nuclear deal, then I don't see why he's any less of a candidate for the Nobel Peace Prize than Obama."